Pokemon people, Jamie Osmond here from the Osmond Couple. Bringing you some more Pokemon quests. We're on episode 6 here. If you haven't seen the previous episodes, I recommend going to watch those so you know where our journey's been. Our current team is Onyx, Koffing, and Psyduck. We needed the Onyx to help us get rid of this 6-1 level. As you can see, I got 3 pots ready to go, and I wanted to hold them for now and let you guys see them. So, what do you think we can get from these pots? I expect some big things. I'll save the bronze pot for last. I want a shiny. All I want is a single shiny. So another mulligan, a very good mulligan. It's 2 LQ. And that one is going to give us a... No? Oh, another Hitmonchan. Level 8. So we can use the Hitmonchan to power ourselves back out. That's fine. And see the next one. This one's done. A good Mulligan's 2 LQ. This could bring anybody. And another Onyx. So if we wanted to help out our Onyx, here's another one, level 1. Don't know how much this is going to help out, but it doesn't hurt. Oh look, the Onyxes are looking at each other. I wonder if they think they're cute. No Onyx. And last but not least, this bad boy. Blue. Moth Wandering Dip a la Cube. This is a water type cube. Water Pokemon. Seal, but I expect this to be a good seal. Level 27. Bad attack. HP and attack stats not that good. This is just not a good Pokemon. It does not help out my Psyduck at all. So we're gonna throw in bronze pot here. Definitely gonna throw in Rainbow. And then Blue. See how many of these we got. Red, blue soda, yellow curry. Haven't done 5s. Mud pie we've done. Stone soup we've done. Hot pot. And water risotto. So there's 18 total. Oh. No. We want to start cooking. Let's cook this away. None of these other ones we're just gonna. Auto set. That should be a small one. 4-4. Okay. Let's see if we gained anything good on the last one. Got a 175, which 175 can replace a 136. Fine there. Got some blues there. Where do we get a 132? Okay. So while Onyx is a tank, he hits hard too, so it's pretty good. So we got our Koffing. And we got one more energy left in our bar. Now I'm gonna have to buy some energy. 3600 is still the next one in the line, so let's do this again. We gotta progress the way we gotta progress. Birds! All birds die! I wonder if we go against Pidgeot in here. Agility, crazy. Sonics. Let's see, who's next in line? More birds. Oh, that's a Fearow over there. Fearow, you can't hurt us. Where's the Pidgeot? Show me the Pidgeot. There it is. Onix. Destroy it. Ah, oh, Onix, you threw it the wrong way. Ooh, 54. That's a new one. No one hit me in this spot yet. And then next to Sturdy Stone. Which I have to say that I have to throw it on my Psyduck because Psyduck looks a little weak in the knees. He always gets injured first. Got 5 honey. 15 tiny mushrooms. Or 245,939. Let me go in and give Psyduck that. Doesn't really help him that much. Any little bit helps though. He gets that one. And let's do this. Yes, 25 to recharge the battery. Let's go ahead. First time I had to recharge the battery. Rookies galore. More little monkeys. Psyduck, get closer. Get closer, Psyduck. Ah, watch out for a thing. Destroy him before he can do it. Destroyed you. None of us fall. Fell asleep. Arcanine. Come on, Psyduck. This is all you. Arcanine looks like you have extreme speed. Yep, extreme speed. Psyduck is running. What? What? Fire spin. They all stay alive! Look at that! Let's go! Let's go! Look at that mighty stone. Plus, plus, plus. That's a good stone. Who is gonna get that mighty stone? I think I'm like shit. Let's go check our challenges. Yeah, for the big group. Let's go see what our next little friend is. We're in episode 6 here, we still have yet to get a shiny, so here's to possibly getting a shiny. Shiny, 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 shiny. Is that Kabuto? It is a Kabuto. Definitely not a shiny. Level 7 with Surf and Metal Sound. Enemies near the user are forceless to harvest, often raising the amount of damage they take. Okay. It's a cool little guy. I'm gonna do. All falses. See what happens. Should be a 0-2. Yeah. So it all ends at the same time. So looking good. Onyx, we wanted to definitely power up. Everybody out. Everybody on. Air tank. That's good stuff, I think. Yeah, because the 176 will be the 170. There we go. Really good. Okay. Moving on. Crowded here, but nothing much more we can do. That's at the boss level. 4,300 against 4,500. So we're gonna do this one. Let's go, guys! It's not like you ran into a tree. Oros! Oros is a tank. This is hard at the beginning because and my side dock already low. Wow. How does that happen? Drowsies. Is almost fully powered, so he's my tank to allow the other two to come back. So we're not doing that bad, that's exactly how we're supposed to do. So I'm gonna have to do some playing with the auto off and the runaway near the end to keep my tank tanky enough to get everyone back in. Coughing back. Who are we going against now? Hypno. Whirlpool guys down. Offense almost down. Has no damage to him whatsoever. And I am asleep. I went away. Oh wow. Oh wow. I can't do anything here. Away. Two stones there. Picking those up. Those might help me. Wow, that was tough. Let's go ahead and beef up my team here. To get all the power stones. And then Psyduck to grab the rest. Still think this is our best team to put forward. He just has stomped. Yeah, I don't see anything better. Anything else on here? Give us another shot. Definitely powered up, so we'll see how that goes. I'll be right back here. Just gonna grab a drink. I didn't bother staying to see if we had to go against a Tauros. That was one of the biggest challenges of this. The first time we go around with a Tauros. Hopefully, it won't be that much of a problem now. Kadabra! Both Koffing and Psyduck are down. Onyx is slowly going down too. What? How is this possible? Oh, I forgot to put on auto. I'm so silly. I'll put on auto now. Back will be good. You gotta watch out for that when you take off auto and forget about it. And Onyx is back, but only at quarter health. Yeah, we have no chance against this Hypno. I don't think we've collected anything good. We'll see about it. I wonder if there's any kind of pause function. Yeah, take anything? Nope. I'll give up. There's nothing for us to take here. All my pots are done, so let's take a look. We'll do my lowest pot first. Gray Porridge a la Cube. Just using 100% fossils. And a Nidorina? I know, you always get the lowest. That's a Nidoran female. Has Flatter, which confuses them, but raises the amount of damage they deal and reduces the amount of damage they take. The user flounders enemies in front of itself, which confuses them, but raises the damage they deal and reduces it. It's not that bad, but it's just not for our team. Definitely don't want that. Again, Mulligan's do all the cube. I'm not good at making stews. Or coughing. Level 5 has Lobform. Can burn, nice. Let's do a cube. And another coughing. Maybe we'll just use a coughing just to boost up this current one. Definitely, we'll do that. And then last but not least, this one. This one should be good. I hope this one ends up being our best. Another Hitmonchan. Wow. I mean, that was a Machop. Yeah, sorry. Lily team of Chomp. Fighting moves, it looks like. Rolling Kick. And Submission. That's not bad. So let's do one bronze pot. That bad boy. Do a second bronze pot. That bad boy. Do this one. Quests. We get some big roots. We got another recipe collector. And we're gonna do some training. Basically just to get rid of some Pokemon. Here and just add one of these. much in here. Chin there. Level. And I still like the moves that this Imogen has. Just has no HP. Coughing in here. Feed it our other coughings. Two of them. Nothing special. This is good. Two. There we go. Cleaned out our box a little bit. We only have eight slots left. We'll figure out something to do with it. And we didn't do so well, so nothing to add, so we're going back to La La Land and doing this up again. It's on auto this time, we don't have to worry. Let's see if we can handle it. Done. Next. Something else. We still need bad boys. Done. Eggs. Let's definitely do the eggs. Kadabra. Destroy. Doesn't do good when he's backed up against the wall. Oh, my rock throw was disabled. Holy crap, my Onyx. Oh, there we go, rock throw is back. Okay. Oh yeah, beautiful. I should be able to take care of him now. He wasn't asleep. You stay away. Him down. There we go. 44 might sound beautiful. We are gonna end here because I need to grind a little bit. I'm at the point where I'm not doing too well, but progress here and show you anything good. I'm going to grind off camera. I'll return again for the next episode. Hopefully it won't be too long. So thank you for joining me. Head over to PokemonAwesome.com, see if you like what's there. Otherwise, see you next time around.